hey there, nice of you to tune in. Head of this collab wants me to tell you this collab is a fan-based mashup and not intended to replace the source materials used in this collab. Please support the official release. Also, we need to inform parents and children that this collab has material not suitable for children, like adult language, sexual innuendos, and other things. We suggest that only youngsters age 18 and over are allowed to view this collab. However, if you're okay with letting your kids watch this collab despite your warning, please proceed with caution. However, if you're one of those Bible-thumping Karens that want us to think of the children, if you don't like us using adult humor of any kind, do the world a favor and don't watch. And one more thing, if you liked this collab after you reviewing it beyond this speech, please like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more crazy mindfuckery. Enjoy the show, thanks for the support, and God bless.
Pilgrim, where's the bitches at? Where are they?
Sorry, me bucko. All we got is a couple of homemade dime store hookers.
Well, fuck. Can I at least get fucking hammered in this bitch?
Yes, sir, me boy, yo. I'll even share some crunk for you to show.
Well, holy fuck. That was the shit there, my pilgrim.
That sure was.
Where did you get that strong stuff, my pilgrim?
From a root beer factory out of town. You could say it's 24 karat brewer's gold I has over there.
Ever thought of selling that crazy shit across the country?
I wish I could there, me bucko, but I need a metric as ton of money to do it, and that's impossible in this crime-riddled town.
Well, it's nice talking to you.
But what about the outlaws in this town?
Don't worry about those fucking fuckers. A posse wiped those fuckers out while we were talking.
Very well then. Hope to see you again there, me bucko.
Alright.
Bye.
You're now.
Bye, boy.
This sure is a quiet drink. This sure is not a quiet drink. Say, old timer, what jerks are you taking?
You know where you are.
Bleach. They call me the Don Dada, pop a collar, drop a dollar.
BOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOO
Spaghetti!
And that means trouble.
Next, you'll be telling me you don't like taking drugs.
Give me a drug.
Let's take a break.
Drop it.
Hey, wanna fight the forces of evil in Koridai?
Wow, how original!
Gee.
How original!
Hey, wait, no,
you have the right time, old man.
Finish my home.
I think you're both winners.
You're lying!
Bye and bye and bye and bye and bye and bye.
Get on with it.
Yes, get over this!
And cow squawks!
Full of a burnt cowboy chip. I love I.
A simple little town of law-abiding folk.
Sheriff Dennis Windowmaker Blacksmith's office. Sure, please hold.
Mr. Sheriff Dennis Windowmaker Blacksmith.
Arsenic, everything old. Arsenic, everything old. Arsenic, everything old-fashioned.
Once upon a time,
there's too many of them.
Too many of who?
Too many long strangers to
move.
Here, let me help you.
Nope.
Oh, come on.
I've fallen and I can't get up.
I won't have to sell
cookies
anymore.
Put that cookie down now.
Yay!
What is it?
It's
fast blood.
Tell him to go eat shit, Johnny.
No!
Eat asshole! Shit, fall off your shit, fall off your horse!
Why are we still here? Just to suffer?
Beyond West! Where the meanest villains run like wild animals! Quick draw! You seen any villains?
Well, I nabbed them all. Ain't that right, Bubbaloo?
I helped too, Quick Draw.
Whose hand is that?
Let me out of here.
You've got mail.
What's it say, Quick Draw?
It's from Bowser.
Johnny?
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar?
No, Papa.
Telling lies?
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
That's it. I'm out of ideas.
Tell me how to spin balls.
Okay, I try. You just must.
Believe it or not, I'm walking on it.
Oh, what? Oh, it's spin. Can I run? It's spin. It's the yoga. Smells like rocks. Dinosaur!
Johnny! Shut up, Johnny! Use it!
When suddenly...
suddenly, the animator suffered a fatal heart attack. The cartoon peril was no more.
No, Jerry, tell me, what happened?
I have no idea!
Say, boy, have you seen my pet spider? I've been looking for him everywhere.
Pepper and George
well, duh.
Are in America on their way to
Georgia!
Look at that view! It's like the moon!
Are we on the moon, Mummy?
Yes! Pepper, can we, Teddy Pig?
Here is Mr. Buffalo. He is digging a
Peppa Pig.
Excuse me, but is this
Georgia Rita?
No!
This was the seaside!
But now it's desert for
miles and miles and miles.
So which way is that way?
The desert is going on for miles and miles and miles.
Are we nearly there yet?
America is a very big country. It feels like we could go on forever.
Stop!
It's Mr.
Subway Feast.
I'm not Mr. Buffalo. I'm
Subway Feast.
Ah, are you the road?
Yes, this here is a...
No! 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 No!
No!
Would you like a tour of the canyon?
No!
Wow!
Amazing, isn't it?
It certainly is. These rocks have been here since the time the dinosaurs.
What?
That was the best fluff ever!
Yes. Lots of fun.
We might be the first to ever enter these caves.
Come and have a look. These were homes for the people who lived here a long time ago. They drew pictures of all the animals that lived here.
Look, there's the eagle.
Ooh. And that is the end.
Peppa and her family are on their way to
home.
Once upon a time, Pooh, Piglet, Rabbit, Tigger, and Owl were having another of their important talks.
Then it's lucky you have me as a famous meme.
You look sadder than a bullfrog full of sody pop.
Well, what does that mean? I don't know. What does that mean?
Till a mysterious...
Very mysterious.
Ew. This is the worst place yet.
I'll take one scoop of
chewy, chunky glop of fudge bar, sugarless, some barbecued lard chips, and a slimy slurp. Extra slime.
What can I get you, stranger?
Can I do the station joke, Squidward?
No! Wait, why?
Because Tristan Lanier likes doing it in his YTPs.
We'll do it later in the entry, SpongeBob.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
The spiciest chili burst of the old Red Bull! That's crazy!
No offense, kid, but your chili tastes
disgusting! In a good way?
No.
Who's Deadeye?
Look behind you, you stupid cow!
I'll tell you who Deadeye is!
We may have a problem.
But I shall do it. Through sauce.
That's me! Deadeye Plankton!
We just sang a whole sauce about him.
Well, what are y'all looking at?
What are you looking at?
You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
He might. The fact is, there's just not enough fat.
Jeez, jeez.
Don't worry, I got a shortcut.
What did you say? A shortcut?
Tristan Lanier.
You already did this circuit joke in your Tamagotchi YouTube poop.
I see what you mean, Eeyore. Besides, I've already done this YTP a year ago.
Whatever. Let's continue the collab.
Bye-bye, Norway!
Why are we going so fast?
Rocket power! That's the way it's gonna go!
Youch!
Sorry!
Everybody hold on!
Well, I think we all know the answer!
Forget it, SpongeBuck!
SpongeBuck, why do you keep saying...
Well, you see,
You don't have a plan, do you?
I don't know.
Look at the time!
My, look at the time! Didn't know it was so late!
Say seaweed!
Cheese!
Gross! Don't touch that, SpongeBob! Ew!
That's what I just said.
In hindsight, that probably wasn't the best idea ever.
Well, I've done all I can do.
This title card doesn't seem Western enough. Let's try something else.
Where to begin? How about...
You sure we didn't come here today just so you can...
Get smashed!
Well, if that's what my buddy wants, I'm all over it.
What? No!
This is simply beings about...
Shitload of mashed potatoes day!
That we are not having an excess of time for two fillings around.
Come down today. And try some corn.
That wasn't traditional.
But it was awesome.
Soon after.
Oh!
I'm stuck in a bottomless pit of hippopotamus shit.
I have to go now. My planet needs me. That is... I'm... Oh, bother. I forgot what it was.
But how will the winner know he won if he's asleep?
Winner!
No fair taking a head start.
This is our chance. I've always wanted to engender...
Aren't the controls part of the train?
Nah, they don't even know each other.
But Tigger, if the controls and the train don't know each other, shouldn't there be, well, engaged or something?
Stop trying to think.
Buddy Bear.
You only hurt yourself.
I am the Tigger who does the brain drain jokes.
I am the pool with a
brain drain.
If only I could remember it.
Brain drain! Say, hey, how'd you get here so fast?
I have no idea!
Meanwhile...
Sheriff, the town depends on you. It's your duty to hunt down those...
damn dirty varmints.
3 seconds later...
Well, I'm convinced.
I've pulled every switch. I've switched every pull. I've pulled every pull. I've switched every switch. I've pulled every...
brain drain.
I've switched every...
Oh, no, I get it!
What the
hell? What do you know? Didn't get the worst of it.
The very next night, this happened!
Okay, good. Everyone's asleep.
Tigger, who does the brain drain jokes?
Shh, come on, buddy bear.
Let's get out of here.
You know, shouldn't we take the back of the cell to escape, since Piglet and the others were too late to build a wall at the back of my cell?
Oh, well, when you put it that way, Pooh Bear.
So long, suckers.
That's nice. Goodbye, Pooh.
2 seconds later...
Oh, shit!
It was at this moment he knew. He screwed up.
No shit, Sherlock!
There's gotta be another way out of this. It's time we put our thinking caps on.
1 hour later...
Come on, you stupid brain! Work!
Rain drain!
I lost it.
Brain drain!
They'll never find us up here in the high country.
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish!
Oh ho! Now we got you damn crooks. Put your hands up in the air, or I'll gun you both down like that one scene from the original RoboCop film.
God damn it! We should have just stayed at home.
Stop stealing my jokes, you goddamn Western. Mo, hipster.
Get me the heck out of here!
But Tigger, we've only been in here 5 minutes.
It's felt longer, all right?
Now, all we gotta do is wait for the choo-choo to run out of steam. Stop!
6 hours later! 4 hours later! Several hours later! Later still!
How long is this going to
take?!
Why the hell are my friends whispering at chipmunks?
Tigger, we talked it over and decided
to send you back into the slammer where you belong. And to make sure your cell is perfectly secured with no escape routes at all.
Eventually.
Well, this sucks.
You said it yourself, you handsome fella.
Slithering.
Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out! Watch out!
Here's the cover! Hook of the line! And the legend killer picks up the victory!
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Suddenly, at the beginning of the episode, this happened!
Just then, by sheer coincidence.
Congratulations!
Meanwhile, in the parallel universe, where sitting is gross.
Well, I'm gonna do a book!
Yeah, boy.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs!
Bruh.
It's a go time!
I don't like where this is going.
Here I come to save the day!
Hold up! Freeze frame! You guys seen this?
How is that even possible?
Say goodbye!
Later that same evening.
I'm on my way, I'm on my way, I'm on my way to eat your skin.
Intruder! Red spies in the base!
A red spies in the base?
All right, Pinhead, your time is up.
Who you calling Pinhead?
No one will ever know!
What? Baba Booey.
Yo, what's up?
Oh, hello, man!
Run.
Oh, hell no, I'm out of here.
I wonder which key will open the garage.
How did my slow life take a turn for the occult?
I don't know what you're talking about.
This is delicious!
Oh, boy! Food!
Bully, I'm Mr. Bully. I have nobody for my own.
That's it. I'm out of ideas.
Okay.
Bring on the mariachi band!
That's not mariachi!
We are gathered here today to immortalize in song the life and untimely death of a
complete moron!
Oh, that's not very nice.
Wait, he isn't dead!
Ma. Ma. Ma!
Everybody ready? And a one, and a two, and a one.
Oh no, not again.
Too bad that didn't kill me.
The wicked Malvolio plots his ascension to the throne. While her aging father lies gravely ill.
Help me. I'm being held against my will. My address is 123 help.
Shut up, bitches!
Is it hot?
It's cold.
Need
a little water?
Build your plate!
I can take care of myself.
So anytime a woman in a movie says, I can handle this myself, it's like, okay, when does she get captured? Captured, killed, whatever.
Yeah.
Such a big bundle.
For such a little lady.
Very expensive.
I don't have any extra money.
I can take care of myself.
Well, he's dead.
Oh boy, that Minnie Mouse, she's smoking.
She sure is.
The little lady can take care of herself, no?
Yeah!
Oh! Minnie wields a gun.
If you all move, I'll shoot!
Was that the bite of 87?
No.
That was the bite of
1934.
I gotta get out of here!
Too late!
See, I told you!
Yeah.
And let me see what you have.
A knife.
No!
He's dead. Money.
Yes, I'm still alive.
Like a friend.
How about a little kiss, stranger?
You've got to be kidding.
I'll get the next one on my desk.
Right, right, of course.
Darn. Man, I'm dead.
Where the fuck I am.
Wake the fuck up!
What do you want?
I'm going to rape you! You fucking bitch!
What'll it be, boys?
Number 15. Could I get the number 15?
Welcome to my saloon, Mr.
Hedgehog.
Shit!
Dog.
What?
Dog. But you can call me Sonic. Better yet, you can call me Sonic.
Say hello to my little friend!
Well, this stinks.
Nice.
Trouble Gulch's mouth. It won't be long before I transform it into Gamma's Gulch with 99% of
my beautiful head
skimmed off the top.
And that's gone pee!
What are you doing back here? What's the matter? Can't you talk? In that case, sus! Attention! Present arms! Commence firing!
Sure, Sonic's the fastest
fuck boy!
Aren't you, Sonic?
No.
What the fuck?
Damn, man, you couldn't hit the broad side of a space barn.
Yeah, well, that's only because I'm too busy hitting the broad side of your mom.
King me, Sonic.
Did I happen to mention this is strip poker?
Oh, dear God, no.
Damn!
I got a bitch.
Go fuck yourself, financial.
Five aces. Each of you has to strip something off and put it on the table.
Well played, you little shit.
Well, what do you know? I win again.
SpongeBob, I ripped my dick.
I win. Royal Hedgehog, I win again.
Howdy, partner. Excuse me, coming through, partner.
Sheriff Sonic.
Miss Possum. Miss Possum, watch the office tails. Got it, juice.
Man, absolutely no idea what's going on.
Bye bye.
Meanwhile, at the Legion of Doom.
Let me see. When Grar and Grar bring back sauce, should I roll him into a pizza? Or blow him up like a balloon?
Western Gunion.
Why, that little... Get out of here!
Dear pesky plumbers,
The Koopalings and I have taken over the mushroom kingdom.
Bale is 10,000 mums.
No.
Why, that little impudent pipsqueak-squeak blue baboon?
You son of a bitch! Fuck you! You fucking bitch!
All right, Hedgehog. I'll give you one last chance to give me what I want, or I turn you into buzzard bait.
He'll turn you into buzzard bait.
Shut the fuck up. I will fucking laser you with alien fucking eyes and explode your fucking head.
Snake eyes. Ah! Maybe I teeth! Batman! Neon noodle! Pumpkin head! You're all under arrest.
See that? He's dead, dead. Another dead one. Deady, deadified. Two more dead.
Nope. Your sidekick meets the next train. Head on.
Apply directly to the...
Silence! I'm waiting. Now, where have I heard that song before? Draw! Oh!
Come on, Tails. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Where the fuck I am?
You're a fucking idiot. Oh, shit!
What the fuck?
Are you little...
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Anyone else getting a bad feeling from this?
Sometimes you get to me.
Hey, does anybody want coffee? Who wants coffee?
You've reached the Navy's automated phone service.
Sometimes you got to squeeze.
I like fun. I like to have fun.
Sometimes you get to say,
why would you do that?
Sometimes you got to say, I'm gonna fuck you.
No, not the wet one.
Sorry. Oh, no.
That didn't kill me.
Oh, no, no, no! What a mess!
Ah! Ah! Ash! Ash! We got trouble!
Jesse McCree.
Actually, it's called Cassidy now.
Wait, hell,
don't question it. It's a long story.
Huh. Bob. Now you got my attention.
That's
all emphatically mine.
What the fuck?
It's high noon.
Victory.
Well, that's just lazy writing.
Oh, my head!
I'm going to die!
Bob! Do something!
There it is! There it is!
Smoke him out of here!
Employee of the month, ladies and gentlemen!
Last chance, McCree!
Oh. You got me, partner!
Are you choking?
darn. Just one more page and I would have finished.